اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. All praises due to Allah, God Almighty, the most beneficent and the most merciful Master of the Day of Judgment. Thee alone we worship and thine assistance do we seek. Show us the straight path, the path of whom thou art best good and favors, not a path of whom thy anger, nor of those who go astray. Amen. So my dear beloved brothers and sisters, our dear brother here have left us. Two brothers will forward. Four brothers. You call them. One friend at all. So I have known this brother for a long period of time, the Imam that we very good to. He take lessons here under the Imam and guidance some years ago, many years ago. Last time I spoke to him, he said he wanted to get married. So I don't know if the shower. So I have taken him to a next level, existence. He was a Muslim, added Muslim, and he said he wanted to get married to a Muslim woman. So, and Imam spoke about that. So, in guardians and Muslim guardians, if you're presenting, we don't give much talk. I don't know if anyone of the brothers want to say something. Okay. How long it is? We try not to take, we try not to keep back the body too long. Already it was.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. This is from East Chelsea. Dear Uncle Roger, I can't believe you are no longer here. I'm at a loss for words that this was all just a dream. Ever since I received the news, I've been taking it to heart and keep finding myself breaking down at random times of the day. It feels like I'm here, but not present fully. My heart is broken into pieces, as I am not able to be in Trinidad to say goodbye. Every time we conversed on the phone, you spoke to me about the Quran. You always said, Chelsea, when are you going to take your Shahada? I love how you took your deen seriously. I enjoyed our conversation, as I always found Islam to be one of the most peaceful religions. I may not be a Muslim, but I appreciate you teaching me, as I always, to expand the knowledge and wisdom. At the age of 20, I always did my own research, so it felt great to have someone to talk to. I love you so much and miss you deeply. This love will not die and will be beyond eternity. I was told from young we had a connection. You visit me when I was an infant, and I immediately turned and stared at you with my baby eyes. I feel a big part of you, of me, have died. What's helping me is listening to beautiful Islamic music, the 99 News by Swami Yusuf, which has been on repeat. And I just feel so at peace when listening. Life is a journey, and we may not have all the answers. I feel it's not fair that you are no longer here, but I believe everything that happens have a purpose. You may have died in the physical form, but your journey doesn't end here. I love you eternally. And may Allah bless you and seat you in the highest place in Jannah. I love you forever, Chelsea. Now she has just asked me to say something in Islam, Islamic here, but I mean pronounce it wrong, and you all forgive me if I pronounce it really wrong. Alright. Ina ilalia, ina ilali rajim. And the translation for this is, true to Allah we belong, and truly to Him we shall return. On behalf of Chelsea, thanks.
Yeah. next one.
لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد.
سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم
So we'll take up the leaders. All those, the same brothers who was here, they can come back.
get here. You're not good on the ladder, you're not in the grip. Center man, they come out. Center man, come out.
Thank you. Yeah,
what's going on, sir?
I'm not too bad there.
Vexia, you better use your shovel.
Vexia, you know how to use your shovel.
best shovel. yourself then direct your shuffle, you know, come and walk your shuffle. Then go through on this side and through on this side. Then not too good. Any man in waiting? Huh? Any man in waiting? Just one more. Just one. Any man in waiting? Yeah, baby, waiting.
The man's done pulling it out.
Thank you. Question easy for the market, or is it sustainable?